I think it's safe to say that after, you know, after my breakup with my boyfriend, you know, it was pretty hard. You know, I felt like I lost a part of me, I guess you could say soulmate or whatever, but just losing him, I didn't think of it at the time, but it hit me hard. It was like I was losing someone that was really not just close to me, but it felt like also I was losing myself. I mean, this is a guy I did everything with. Everything. I mean, we did everything together. He basically inspired me to be myself and be comfortable in front of film, you know, like in front of a camera and film everything and just be me. And losing him, I felt like, you know, that I shouldn't, that there was no such thing as love after that. Like, there is no one who can make me feel happy, be feeling so much love for someone other than him. So, watching him walk away from our relationship like that, it broke me. I didn't think I could recover from it. But a couple months later, you show up and you just changed everything, Tokyo. You literally did. I remember I was so scared of you when we first got you. I know you're saying that it's so crazy because you're so cute and adorable. Like, who will be afraid of such a beautiful little baby lizard like you? I mean, but I think more of the time I was more afraid of losing you. I, you know, after dealing with the loss of my boyfriend, I was afraid that you'll be another person. Well, you're a lizard. Another important person, I guess you could say. In this case, important lizard that I'll lose again. Because for the first time, you made me feel love again, you know? You made me feel love, Tokyo. And I love you so much. And I was afraid I was gonna lose you, but apparently you proved me wrong. You've been here for 6 years, and surprisingly, you're still alive, so. I know, it's crazy, but I have to say, Tokyo, you you saved me. You really did. And I appreciate it. I'm so cheesy. Yeah.